गुड इवनिंग डियर मेंबर्स, दिस इज अ लॉन्ग अवेटेड वीडियो फ्रॉम माय साइड ऑन किचन वेस्ट कंपोस्टिंग. नाउ यू कैन सी दिस, देर आर टू वाइट बिन्स विच आई हैव गिवन टू कपल ऑफ मेंबर्स एंड हु हैव बीन यूजिंग एंड दे हैव बीन क्वेश्चनिंग सो मेनी थिंग्स अबाउट दिस. दिस इज द वेरी फर्स्ट कंपोस्ट बिन विच आई मेड. इट्स अ टू टायर बिन. The top one is which collects the kitchen waste and the bottom one is for collecting the leachate. Now this middle bin, which has started roughly about 2 months ago, this was completely filled, and this was filled with layer by layer of kitchen waste, then cardboards from the Amazon packing and other packings, with a handful of soil and about 300 to 500 milliliters of WDC on each top up of the kitchen waste and other materials. There are also dry leaves added to this, and this has been kept for drying now, which was completely full. You can see that it has reduced now, which will further reduce down by the time it is dried. Now in this bin, I stopped putting the material about 15 days ago. This has been topped up with kitchen waste, cocoa peat, handful of soil, and again WDC. So this is the two-tier bin, which is ongoing process now. This is a collection of about 12 days, which includes all the dry wastes of the garden, also the soil which is spilled on day-to-day basis. You can see this two black ones are the earlier yielding of my bins. Now these two bins, which has come out just 10 days ago, you can see this, there are so many plants coming up in this. These are all tomato seedlings, capsicum, and green chilies. Other saplings are there. I'm just going to show you how fine this powder is. There are people, members have been using other products also to get the kitchen compost get done fast. I would say that the advantage of using WDC is we are also getting leachate out of it, which is very, very useful for our plants in the form of liquid nutrient. Now let me show you the quality of the compost which has come out with this. You can see this powdery form, which is a little dark brown in color. You can see the eggshells which are not decomposed. There are also a few big particles which are not decomposed, but they can be crushed and added to our soil. So members, please do not get confused with the WDC usage in the preparation of our kitchen compost. It is a very good media to make the compost faster. Thank you for watching.